there in heaven for a baller. Pistol to my head. Every time I call her, pistol to my head. They wonder if I'm hell bound. Can't be worse than this, cause I'm in hell now. Pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. They wanna bury me and worry. I'm losing my mind. Look down the barrel of my nine and my face is blurry. Falling to pieces and my guilt. I pray to the Lord, but he ignores me. Unfortunately, because...
Hello guys, I'm back. And we're gonna play some more Tokyo Extreme Racer Drift 2. This is part 19, I think, and we still are driving a slidey right now. Back to what I was saying. We still gotta race some guys in Takagi, I think. Yep, yeah, we gotta race these guys. Alright, now, this is gonna be interesting because I'm gonna be racing the team now. Razuk, Kiara, team leader. My friend Gerst from America called me later the other night, and I couldn't race at all. Rival info. Whenever he's at home, he's constantly from around the world. Pestering him with phone calls. He's tired of always answering the phone. He spends most nights out on the highway, but his cell phone doesn't ring. That much. Wow. Okay. That's a weird dial. Knowing these guys, I'm probably gonna race the same course. It's exit. Yeah, I knew No Knockout was a liar. I also know I'm gonna win this race. Ever since his childhood home life, he's been complicated. He recalls how workers at his family water works business always caused all sorts of problems. This environment may help explain his nerves of steel, and almost how he never loses in high-stakes battles. Oh, so he's just like me, he never loses. Only I really never lose, actually. I actually beat everybody, like, fucking fair and square without having problems. Let's take a look at the last guy. Night Guru, Yuki Nonaka. Oh, so this is the Nonaka guy he was talking about. Hideo Nori Hirano and Raizuk Ohara. Yeah, let's do it. You knew that I was the big liar. Wanna try the white bread diet with you? Back in college, he was into soccer as a goalkeeper. He supposedly had the arms the size of tree trunks, but now they're normal size. Who knows if the stories are true? Lately, he's been toting his own white bread diet to lose weight, but so far there hasn't been much noticeable effect. Wow, that's weird. So he's on a white bread diet. What the fuck? Okay, I'll be glad to try your white bread diet with you at some point. Fuck it, why not? He's driving an MR2. He's driving a Silvia. Okay, yeah, let's race. Let's do it. Man, I have not played this game in so long. Fuck. Oh, I have not played this game in so long, guys. Sorry. Wait a minute, hold up. I'm gonna retire real quick. You might ask, why am I retiring? Well, there's a reason for it. Believe you me, there was a good reason why I did that. Is because I forgot the controls. I forgot the fucking controls. Yeah, let me load. I'm gonna load that. Yeah, let's load that. Yeah, I forgot. I actually forgot the fucking controls. I forgot the fucking controls. Sorry, I've been playing so much fucking Tokyo Extreme Racing Zero. It's ridiculous. I got my mind off of this game, actually. So, yeah, let's do that again, shall we, guys? Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. Yeah, I seriously forgot the controllers. Oh! Dude, I forgot how sketchy this fucking car handles. Oh, man. Oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man. Oh shit. Oh shit! Fucking car is ridiculous! Oh shit! Okay, so we beat him. At least we beat his ass. That's all I care about, man.
Well, I don't care. As long as I beat him, I'm good. All I want to do is beat his ass, and that's it. Alright, so, I think we gotta race the next guy now. Just give me a second to check my stuff. Okay, alright. Now let's do this shit. There we go. Alright, let's do this shit.
Oh, I forgot. I gotta race this guy too. I might beat this guy earlier though, because he's driving an MR2. Some of these guys are actually surprisingly really easy to beat in these first few rounds. So these guys are, you know, too tough to deal with. It's these guys that are after them that will be a pain in the ass. Believe you me, they will be at some point. Alright, let's get this shit. Oh, I almost slipped. There we go. Alright, so we beat his ass now. Now I think we have the boss now. Because the last guy is always the boss. So, last guy that we have to fight is the boss. Then we just got the little guys. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Alright, that's it. Alright, now we gotta get the boss. Fuck. How blasé. Might have to pause it too in a second. Yep. Now, why am I gonna pause it? Well, you'll see in just a second. Alright guys, sorry about that, I had to do some stuff real quick, but now that I am back, I can play. Alright, let's do this shit. Fuck, dude.
Alright, that's it. Last guy has been defeated. Alright. Yep, that was it. That's it. We did all of them. I had to be a little bit more careful on this guy though, because I didn't have a lot of SP, so I had to improvise by slowing down on my turns instead of going full speed at them, because if I did full speed, I would have fucking lost a lot of life points. So I had to keep my head in the clear zone by using all of my stuff to the advantage that I had, because this car is ridiculously quick on the turns. I mean, it's good, but on the turns, it just fucking goes ape shit. It's just ridiculous. I mean, it is just fucking ridiculous. That's it. We're done. Alright. Now we get to see what else is left. Highway Lyrics. Suzuki. Suzuki. No way. First I get laid off, and now my band is falling apart. Battling is all I've got left. He became so engrossed in his hobby that he was laid off by his company. After that, he tried to develop interest in music by forming a band called Angus This Week, but it never got off the ground. With so many failures in his personal life, his racing has lost its spark. Wow. Damn, that's fucked up. Your racing has lost its spark? Wow, that's bad. I wonder what happened. Oh! I think I figured out how to fix this fucking thing. I might need to switch the tires. I might need to get some new tires on this fucking thing. I think the tires. I mean, the car is good, but it just needs new tires. Believe you me though, this is a good-ass car though. I'm not gonna lie, it is a good-ass car. The 180SX Slidey is a fucking awesome ass car. I'm glad I bought this fucking thing when I did, because this fucking thing was cool. Alright. Wow, we beat him before we made it to the goal? Wow, that's good.
Dude, this SX is where it's at. Alright, now we got this other guy. Let's see who it is. I think it's the guy in the super, I think, because there is a guy in a super that we have to race. Connor Rip. No, it isn't. Okay, we've got to be info about the highway, about it passing on. I'll make a good article out of it. His hobby is taking photos of races that happen during the day and saving them and distributing to BBS and email. Recently, he's self-published so-called highway pictures booklets, and it has been distributing them for free. The info in these booklets appears to have some merit. Also, they're good. Oh, nice. You mean you do videos like me? Oh, but he does it during the day. I do my shit during the night and the day. I hang out in the two different scenarios because there's two different sides to that coin. Oh. Yo! Okay, I was about to say, dude, if I got that fucking shit, you would've been fucking... Dude, you do not know how mad I was gonna be if I fucking lost that shit.
Okay, so that's it. Fuck.
Alright. So we beaten everybody in Akagi, so I guess we could leave now. By the way, I am gonna save my game before I move into the next area, so be warned, guys. Yeah, save my game. Alright, go back, go pass. You're a Roko. Let's do it. Who do we got in Euro Roko? Ooh, Sugar Wind. I discover how young people drive when they feel on the road. Now I'm the same way. He was the owner of a tea house in the mountains. He was a latecomer, only starting the race as a part of a midlife crisis. The force running in the right front of his house. He's made astonishing progress in a racer. It's hard for him to imagine that he's become one of the same races that he used to curse at when he zoomed past out of his house. Wow, he used to yell at racers when they go past his house. Wow. I did not know that guy was gonna be that. I have no idea. I had no idea. Alright, anyway, let's beat this guy. If I can get ahead of him, I'm good. Because I can just get ahead of him. And see, there we go, like that. Stay ahead of him, though. Stay ahead of him. 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 Yes. Go. Alright, so that's that guy taken care of. We had to actually race that guy to the bottom of the mountain though. That was interesting. So that guy actually put up one hell of a fight, actually. Not gonna lie. See, this guy was trying to block me on the way out though. Like a piece of shit. Only pieces of shit do that shit. Why would you do that shit on knowing that one I was gonna pass you anyway? Are you just trying to tick me off or what?
because I'm still gonna beat you regardless of what you do.
Alright, so that's him taken care of. Now we just gotta take care of the rest of these guys. Oh, wow, he became our friend too. Okay, so I guess I don't need to keep racing him. He's already my friend already. Alright, now, who we got now? Oh, here he is. You know, when you always strive for the best, you end up with the best of all things. Kane Mishu, the son of a pretty wealthy local businessman. He has plenty of money to sink into his hobby. He gets lessons from co-drivers and has his car tuned at the best garage in the area. His car is so decked out and his technique is top-notch. But his driving lacks a certain earthly quality. It's too polished. Wow. Okay, so you must have did too much work then, because you're fucking up somehow. Let's race. By the way, I don't need to keep racing people if I beat them already and they're already my friend. I only do that to people who aren't my friend. Like, if you're already on my friends list, there's no need to keep racing you already, because you're good. I mean, there just wouldn't be a point. Funny how the guy I'm racing with has a super, and he doesn't even know how to use it, mind you. I would smoke this nigga so bad, man. I had my super. I got the Slider though. Slidey's doing some work, I'm not gonna lie. Slidey's a good ass car too. Am I really beating this guy with a Slidey right now? Wow. Oh shit! Oh, I almost crashed. That would have been bad. Oh shit. Oh!
Are you fucking kidding me?
Alright, guys, we might have to do that again. Wow. Okay, good thing I saved. So I only need to race those other guys again. See, good thing I saved my game. See, this is why I always save my game. Alright, yeah, let's do that again. Alright.
You fucking piece of shit.
You're a faggot. There we go. Alright, now for Fuck Nut McGee again, round two. Yeah, Fuck Nut McGee again, round two. Alright. Fuck Nut Round McGee 2 it is.
Alright, so it's gonna be Shitface McGee 2. Take 2. Turns, man. Okay, dude, after this I am really gonna buy some tires. I'm not joking, dude. This I don't think I can take this shit anymore, man. God damn, man, I can't even fucking even turn correctly. Oh shit. Now let's not do that again. Okay, good. Alright. Yep. Yeah, that's it. That's it. That's it. We're done. Fucking bullshit. We were doing an uphill race. Wow. By the way, I am going to end the video after this, so take a look at this awesome-ass replay before I end it. Alright, that's it. Alright, so we have beaten everybody in the Euroroco area. So, let's see what else we have. What about Haruna? Try Haruna? What about Haruna? Okay, so we beat everybody in that area too. Alright, what about Hakon? Okay, that's different. Okay, so, what do we have? We have the Slasher. I already beat him already. By the way, I think at any time these guys could be raced, so it's not like if I don't race them, it's gonna be a problem. I think if I beat him already, I think we're good. So it's like, these guys, I don't even really even need the race right now. I could, but
I don't think there will really be a point because I beat him already. That would save our game. Alright, I am gonna be right back. I gotta do a quick check on my stuff. But give me a minute, guys.